Did you know that Cristiano Ronaldo initially struggled in the Champions League, scoring 0 goals in his first 26 games? However, in his last 157 UCL appearances, he has netted an impressive 140 goals. On the other hand, Erling Haaland has already amassed 35 goals in just 29 games. While Ronaldo eventually became the king of the Champions League, many are now wondering if Haaland could be the next in line for that title.